Happy Saturday, everybody. Meteorologist Griffin Hardy here with an update on your forecast. It does not get much better. My job is super easy today. Check out how wonderful it is. Over Greenville right now, we've panned that Peace Center sky cam off towards the mountains, which we can see very well on these lovely, clear fall days. Just a perfect day out there across the upstate and the mountains, too. Western North Carolina looking very pretty on that Asheville sky cam as well. Temperatures, pretty much natural air conditioning outside. 71 in Greenville, 70 in Spartanburg, a little warmer in Anderson at 74, and it's 68 up in Asheville right now, where the fall colors haven't quite hit their peak just yet, but they're getting close. We've got moderate colors stretching across Haywood County and Jackson County, as well as Transylvania County. As you move up to the northeast of Asheville towards Mount Mitchell, they are really close to the peak. They've got high colors up there, and it's just spotty, at least for the moment, in the upstate. Over the next 2 to 3 weeks is when we'll get a little closer to that peak of fall color season for this time of year. Still a little breezy outside. We've got winds at around 10 to 14 miles per hour for much of Greenville County and Anderson County. It'll be a little breezy for the rest of the evening tonight, but not overly windy. Luckily, the winds have calmed down a little bit up towards the mountains, where they were really windy late last night. So for the rain, for all the rain that we got through yesterday, is now long gone. It is dry all across the Carolinas, and it will stay that way. Check out all the dry air coming on the water vapor satellite imagery with this upper level trough. That'll mean the weather will be very nice again for tomorrow. Here's what it looks like hour by hour. If you're out late tonight, by around 10 o'clock is when we'll slip into the upper 50s, low 60s. After midnight tonight, it'll be a little bit on the chillier side. We'll wake up to a low of around 50 degrees early tomorrow morning for Spartanburg and Greenville. A little warm down south with mid to upper 50s towards Abbeville and Elberton, as well as a little bit more cloud cover early tomorrow morning as well. 40s overnight tonight in the mountains. Should be another lovely day. Again, drier air still the dominant feature of our weather for tomorrow. Upper 60s, low 70s by lunchtime in the upstate, and upper 50s by lunchtime in the mountains, and getting up to a high of around 71 to 72, depending on where you are, all up and down the I-85 corridor. Low to mid 70s for northeast Georgia. Looking at mid 60s for western North Carolina for those highs tomorrow. Gets a little bit colder by Monday morning. We'll wake up to possibly some frost on the ground up in western North Carolina. Not really seeing much of a frost chance in the upstate or northeast Georgia, but it will be a little bit chillier as we get down to the low and mid 40s for lows early on Monday, but still staying nice and dry. We're keeping a close eye on Hurricane Tammy. It's a Category 1 hurricane, not the most impressive storm structure wise. It's kind of disorganized, kind of got some shear going on with it. Winds 85 miles per hour, and it's moving northwest at 8 miles per hour. It is impacting the Lesser Antilles right now, but it will likely miss in large part Puerto Rico as it tracks up to the north out into open water. So we'll keep our eyes on it. Still hurricane season after all, but at least for the moment, it doesn't look likely to impact the mainland U.S. a lot like a lot of other storms that we've seen so far this season. So here's what I've got for the 4 day. Sunny and a little breezy for tomorrow, high of around 72, a couple degrees cooler for Monday with a high of only 70 and lows in the lower 40s Monday morning. Keeping with that cool and dry theme, especially early in the day for Tuesday and Wednesday, it'll be warmish in the afternoon for those highs in the mid 70s. Getting a couple degrees warmer as well Thursday and Friday. We'll be into the mid, possibly upper 70s as upper level ridging takes over. That means above average temperatures for the second half of next week, but still no rain. We have no big rain chances for the next 7 days. Yesterday, that was it, and we only picked up officially a tenth of an inch of rain. We could use a little bit more than that, as we're now in a moderate drought across much of the area. Here's the 4 day plus for the mountains. Sunny and breezy all, as well for tomorrow. A little cold in the morning with possibly patchy frost Monday morning in the mountains. Low 70s for highs Tuesday and Wednesday. Also looking at pretty much no chance of rain, and also a little bit warmer late next week. We'll get up into the mid 70s Thursday and Friday. Have a great rest of your Saturday night, everybody.